There doesn't seem to be a whole lot of middle ground where people can hang out and have a rational conversation about stuff. So I wrote this song about two people on opposite ends of the political spectrum. One of whom watches Fox News for their news and entertainment, and the other one watches MSNBC. Y'all don't seem to care about either one of those networks. That's fine. Figure out your own information, that's what I say. The idea here about this song is not to talk about how far apart we are as a country, because at the end of the day, I don't think we really are that far apart. I don't think there's much that separates us. We all want what's best for our neighbors, and our families, and our countrymen. It's just sometimes we start yelling at each other about stuff that really doesn't divide us, shouldn't divide us that much. And so I wrote this song here. I want you to visualize as we're singing it to people. Who's the blonde, forget her name every time. Ann Coulter. Don't you think of Ann Coulter and Keith Olbermann in a bar with a few cocktails? Because the point of this song is to show that there's nothing that cannot be overcome in this country with a little bit of physical attraction and a whole lot of alcohol. That's my platform. View the City Council 2012. Check it out. All right, ready? Got it. You were smoking on a cigarette, talking about the deficit, putting all them wild boys down. I like a drunken Mona Lisa, all a lean and tired Pisa. You were hanging off the edge of town. I overheard Afghanistan is safer than a minivan. Left me wondering what I should do. You're like a four-leaf clover, I just had to come on over. I have never seen a woman like you. You were falling like the Alamo, drinking fast and talking slow, looking like it's time to go home. Were you hitting on that stripper, cause you can't afford to tip her, or just afraid of being alone? You was openly frustrated, you said Dylan's overrated, while singing Tangled Up in Blue. I don't know what I was thinking, I could feel my heart sinking. I have never seen a fella like you. Ain't that the way we do? It's true, we fall for the first one. Nothing if you're Taliban. Oh, I see. Well, I bet you slept with half the South. Oh, don't you ever shut your mouth. How much did you pay for that tank? Oh, shouldn't you be purging? You're probably still a virgin. I can't believe you're not all of you. Let's have another round. It's looking like we're trouble bound. I have never seen another like you. Ain't that the way we do? It's true, you take the breath from me. It seems like you are bound to be the death of me. Oh, well, a couple hours later, we were in the elevator, just making out like Bonnie and Clyde. Dizzy from the love we found, throwing up and going down. Lord, it's been a hell of a ride. I'm having trouble breathing, I probably should be leaving. You know I'm up in room 402. Well, I gotta hand it to you, there's a chance I'm gonna screw you. I have never seen another like you. I don't know if it's forever, but I'm glad we're together. I have never seen another.